Right on, set to run. Race 8 here in Adelaide. We're ready to go. Set racing, and there's speed in the inside. Dakota Tart's going to drive and lead. Dakota Roxy pushing through that invincibility. They go to the first bend. Dakota Tart got away. Dakota Roxy to second, a couple away. Invincibility tucked away the inside. Lenny the Jet, then Fantastic Raven, Clever Man. Next, Emily Judge and Rugged and Ready. But off the back, Dakota Tart out by three. Dakota Roxy doing the chasing. Three away, Lenny the Jet. They're on the turn. Dakota Tart led from Dakota Roxy. It's Dakota Tart in front all the way. Dakota Tart beats Dakota Roxy. Symes gets a Quinella. Lenny the Jet third, then Invincibility and Emily Judge. Next, Rugged and Ready and Clever Man back at the end. The time here is around 29.80. 29.86 the run. Numbers are 1, 5, 6 and 7. Dakota Tart for Colin Symes. Able to drive through, had the front and was too good. Number 1. Second going to 5, Dakota Roxy for Colin Symes. And third, 6, which is Lenny the Jet for Timurachi. Numbers are 1, 5, 6, 7 is 4th after Angle Park, race 8.